next year. There are about 40 member artists. We put on about 13 exhibitions every year. I encourage you, if you haven't already, please sign our mailing list, and I invite you to come to our receptions and share a glass of wine and get to know us. As we're run by the artists, I know we're a lot of fun. So please, please do join us.
So not too long ago, Valerie Mendez, who was a member at the time, already doing exquisite work of her own, had a vision. She understood that although many artists spend hours and hours alone in their studios, inventing and executing their creations, no artist lives in a vacuum, or should live in a vacuum. So to her, the value of mutual support, visibility, exhibition opportunities, and a lively exchange of ideas through sharing and communication could never be overemphasized. So what essentially never existed before at TAG, the California Open, was born that day when Valerie went to the gallery and suggested that we host a juried show of emerging artists, and in the true spirit of community, we could share our beautiful wall space with others and shine a light on art that is current and exciting. Valerie Mendez was able to find her own relevance as an artist and her place in the bigger picture. And it was because she looked beyond her own creation to include others. And today, as we look around and celebrate one another and what the California Open